We know managing different teams can be a messy process, scattered across emails, meetings, and multiple tools. Plus, it gets even more difficult when teams need to collaborate with each other. Sumolings, we hear your pain loud and clear, and we've got an all-in-one tool to solve your problems in today's product showcase. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Chris from AppSumo, and today we are talking about Jumppl, a comprehensive yet simple project and team management platform that helps you and your team level up your productivity with tasks, chat, calendars, files, and more, all in one super actionable place. Now, before I tell you about all of Jumppl's awesome features, make sure you smash that subscribe button and ring the bell so you never miss out on another killer AppSumo deal. Now, let's dive in. Once you've created your account, Jumppl lets you select which modules you need, including tasks, files, chat, calendar, and client modules, all of which seamlessly integrate with each other right from the start. All right, good to go? You'll head over to the top right corner of Jumppl and hit the plus sign. Here, you can add team members and external members, i.e. your clients. You can also create your first group. Groups are used to share files, tasks, calendars, and other items, and can be based on your organizational departments or on projects. Whenever you create a new group, a group chat is automatically generated as well. Jumppl also generates an everyone group for all team members, making it super easy to share things with your entire team. Now, let's say you've created a group for a new project. You'll head on over to the task tabs to begin creating and assigning tasks to your team. Within each project, you'll be able to create sub-projects, which is essentially a hierarchy of mini-projects inside the main project. This makes managing larger, complicated projects easy. Have I said projects enough yet? You can label your tasks with tags, which act as filters, and with severity states, as in normal, important, and critical. These states are then represented by colors, so your team always has their priorities straight. You can also assign tasks progress states, namely pending, in progress, done, and verified. And before you ask, of course, all tasks can be time tracked. In the assigned tasks tab, in the tasks module, helps managers gauge the performance of any team member. Jumppl takes teamwork to the next level by making communication fast, easy, and best of all, productive. Let's see how your team will benefit from Jumppl's other tabs. The Files tab has folders and/or sections which can be shared with multiple groups for easy access. Plus, Jumppl lets you attach files to tasks and edit descriptions for files/folders. You can also reference Google Drive documents as well in the Jumppl folders in the Files tab. All uploaded files are shared with everyone in the group for easy access. Plus, Jumppl lets you attach tasks and make comments on files. In Jumppl's chat tab, you can meet with your team or in one-on-one chats. You can even create tasks through a one-on-one chat. Just hit the chat menu and the task will automatically be assigned to the person with whom you're chatting. Now, here's where it gets really good. Unlike other tools on the market, Jumppl includes a powerful client portal that allows your team to share tasks, documents, and posts with clients. Plus, there's client chat, so goodbye email. This way, the client only gets to see what's intended for their eyes. And with settings that let management select team members who can join the client portal, you can assure the ideal communication with your client. Why jump between apps when you can use Jumppl? The answer's obvious. If you want a tool that organizes everything in one place so your team can focus on getting work done, then you better get your hands on Jumppl. Hey, I'm just filming with Brandon right now. Severity is a weird word. You can also assign tasks progressive state. Progress state, not progressive.
Super annoying, like we're all just getting around. It's like 4:15.
Just a lot of hard words to hit. All right, drive safe, bye-bye.